I remember getting this question a while ago that, bro, how do I recover deleted WhatsApp data from my phone for which I don't have a backup? Well, that's where a software like this comes into play. It's called the Alt Data WhatsApp Recovery from Tenorshare. They make a bunch of data recovery tools, and this one is specifically made to extract WhatsApp data which you accidentally deleted from your Android or iOS device. In just 3 steps, it'll extract all the deleted information from your phone's built-in storage. You don't need to have a backup. So let's put it to the test and see how well it works. I'll send some test messages to a friend of mine and delete them from my phone. I'll download their tool and open it up. Let's see what we can do. Seems pretty simple. If you go to that device tab on the left, you'll see an option for either Android or iOS. Okay, it shows you step-by-step instructions to enable USB debugging on your phone if you haven't done it already. So this software will need ADB access to access your phone storage and get data out of it. Once you've enabled it, just connect your Android phone and it'll show the USB debugging option, and boom, it'll automatically be detected as the connected device. So it says it supports recovering deleted messages, pictures, videos, audio, and documents. So basically everything. Okay, I'm interested in seeing how it recovers multimedia files, because some recovery software has some trouble with that, right? So let's click start. Oh, and actually it gives you a warning that you have to kind of log in and make a backup of your device. And this is important because in the next step, it'll uninstall WhatsApp from your phone, restart your phone, and reinstall it. That's actually an essential step in recovering data, I suppose, in this process. And I have enabled daily backups, so I'm fine. But if you haven't backed up already, do these steps. Like I said, it's gonna uninstall WhatsApp in the next step, so do it now. And there you go, just wait. You have to press that one button and wait for it to do its thing. You will notice that it'll uninstall WhatsApp from your phone through the ADB permissions, and it'll even restart your phone. Just wait and watch them work. So it tells you once your phone restarts, put in your password, which is required on most devices, and once it is unlocked, it'll connect back to it and continue the process. It'll then give you this prompt on your phone screen to backup my data. Just click on backup and it'll only backup the com.whatsapp folder's data. Once that stage is done, you will see this screen. It'll start listing down all the things it'll find in your storage. Let's wait for this scan to complete and see what comes up. I'm already seeing a bunch of data like messages populating through. That's cool. Some of these are really old, so it is doing a good job of fetching things from my storage. Even these images are super old. I had no idea these images were still shared and were stored in my backup. Now again, as I said, you don't need backup to recover from your phone storage. In fact, we can see that from these 3 messages that I just deleted. That was not part of a recent backup that I did, right? But I still see those messages there, and if I select this conversation, I can restore it. See, there you go. I see the file and I open it. I can see all of the messages all the way back to 2018. That's pretty damn impressive. Okay, I can see the message has been recovered. Let's see media files. Media is a little bit tricky, right? Let's check out some images. Let's go all the way back. Okay, these are from like 2018, I believe. I'll recover them here. Yep, it works fine. Let's check out a video as well. I don't usually share a lot of video clips. I'll select the largest video file I see. And yeah, see, I mean, this is some random video someone sent me on WhatsApp, I guess, and it's playing just fine. I'll select a random old voice note, and there it is. I mean, there is no much information going on. Maybe it was an accidental note someone sent me, but it plays as usual. So the data has been restored. That's the most important thing. Wow, I mean, I expected it to struggle a little with video because I've seen most data recovery tools struggle. This was quite impressive. So there you go, Alt Data WhatsApp Recovery helps you get your WhatsApp data back, even if you don't have a backup stored in Google Drive, which you should, by the way, but in case you don't, you can get it back this way. It can even backup from iTunes, so if you're an iOS user and you use iTunes, you can use that feature. It can even help in moving data between devices, so like from iOS to Android, vice versa. So it can really help in many ways. And you will get a special coupon code as well, which you can use to claim 30% off. 30% off for a highly functional tool like this seems worth it, you know, given that it actually works. So check out their site, I'll link it in the description. Check out their Facebook page as well. They'll announce some special giveaways or any events that they have over there. And thanks to Tenorshare for letting me check out this tool and for supporting the channel.